Victoria all the way. All the way, mate.
I really, really want to see Victoria, but I'm too young to get in.
And I really, really, really want to see Victoria, but I'm too young to get in.
I think she's got an amazing figure. She's a good role model for all women, I think, because like, we've got the family, she's got a good husband, she's got a number one, never come to our Spice Girls and stuff, like, she's just really good.
Milk is lovely. Really hot in the tail, I'm sweating in a bucket.
We've had a really good trip so far. Had a bit of a sit round the pool. Haven't we? Had a few sangrias.
I'm DJing at some point.
Anyone here have a good time?
Then I've got to do bugging on my own.
People are going to say, yeah, but you mind. It's like, well, you try doing the dance.
Exactly.
Like that. You'd be like,
people come out and said, you know, what's it like being in the background and that, but it wasn't about that for me, you know. I had the opportunity to do a really good song and to do something very, very positive for music in general, let alone UK R&B and garage. So for me, I just had a great time, you know. It's still, people think it's a very good move for me, you know, as it was for Victoria.
Absolutely fantastic.
Oh, it was brilliant. Very good.
She just walked out there with the elegance she deserved.
Definitely.
And she captured the audience.
Yeah!
Everyone had something to do with this track. And like we said, we wrote it ourselves and it was our project and we loved it. So, you know, as far as I'm concerned, it's been absolutely brilliant.
Dane, you're out of your mind. This tune's gonna punish you.